Hey guys, this is Ravi from TechShack, and today I'm gonna be playing Sophie's Curse. Now, I don't know how well this is being captured. I'm not sure how exactly it is. Let's see how it is. I'm pretty sure it's fine at the moment. Okay, it looks pretty good. If you... Why do I have to do this? God damn it. I'm just doing it for the fun of sake of fun. I can't... You see? I remember we'd watched this game. This is a different desk I have. You see, it's more of a study room if you see all these. You don't pay attention to those. But, God damn it, I'm scared. It says warning, loud noises and jump scares. So, like, I think we'll be doing this. Yeah. Anything more? Any last words, Ravi? Any last words? What are the last words? Subscribe to my channel, leave a like, or dislike, whatever you feel like. But I probably feel better if you give me a like because of what I'm doing. Yeah, I think we'll start. I watched one of the YouTubers play this game. Really freaking scary. But can't help it. We're gonna go with it. It may look a little stretched for 1080p, but I'm sorry guys, I don't have a good monitor and it's locked down at the moment, so we couldn't get one. So my dad said use this at the moment, so I'm just gonna use this. It's close to 1080p, a little less in pixels. No one would care actually. So let's just go with this. New game. Curse. Nightmare. Curse. Are you freaking kidding me? This mode is great for new players. It starts easy and gets harder each checkpoint. Fine, let's do that.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Loading. Let me know how the audio quality is. I'm just recording from the camera and just... I'm gonna edit it out by putting out this audio, which I'm recording with the mic. No, I'm not gonna hit it. Sad for you guys. Can you see the... okay. Hello, please forgive me. I was in a hurry and I couldn't wait for you to arrive. Thank you so much for taking the gig. A lot of people turn me down because they believe the game is wrong. That's not funny, Eddie. Whatever his name is, I don't know what his name is. My grandpa is already asleep. He's a heavy sleeper, so he probably won't wake up during the night. But it's best to have you in there just in case he has... It's the first day in there. That's fine. They're like... Ignore my mess in here as well. Just, I can't help it, buddy. Luckily, I created these lighting devices a few months back, and it's the perfect time to test them out. I'm sure they'll work out. My devices are almost ready to hit the market. Set 4 devices up around the house, 2 on each floor. Oh, what a coincidence, buddy. These devices can hold a charge for up to 12 hours, and I just recharge them for you. If for some reason one of the devices gives you an error, you can use a computer that I left on the kitchen counter to fix it. If you don't, the whole system might fail. What is this? Yo, get a better idea, dude, you freaking idiot. Can I scroll down? No, I can't. It's not letting me scroll down. How? Alright. If for some reason one of the devices gives you an error, you can use a computer that I left on the kitchen counter to fix it. If you... Oh, I just said that. there's something about space sending in the device. Don't worry, I pay you a little extra. Yeah, money can save my life. Ass. Okay. One second.
Thank you.
Sorry, guys. I just thought something was wrong. It just kept lagging. I don't know for what reason. I have a good computer here, so it's just... I was just like, what the hell's happening, man? And then I realized, oh, God. I'm going to have to go through this again. It's not like we started it or anything, so... Sorry, guys, for my unprofessionality. I'm just starting out, guys. Come on. Click here to move. Right-click to use the computer. Hey, Robert. Robert, are you there? Is it true? Sophie's really in the house? What? Hey, no one told me this. B's running out. That's A, you freaking idiot. I don't know what's A. I think this is A. Go back. B's running out of charge, guys. B's running out of charge. Go back, you freaking idiot. B's running out of charge, yeah. A's running out of charge. Pass. It's lagging for some reason. I don't know what's happening. A's running. T is running on charge. We gotta go to T. Why have I put it? He's running out of charge. He's running out of charge. He's running out of charge. All of you are gonna enjoy this video while I'm freaking dying here. Oh God. Is that a checkpoint? He's running. It's only 8:11. I mean, like, not only, please. Oh god. That was it. I gave an early reaction. I just got scared. I thought there was someone on the wall. There was a freaking wallpaper. Freaking idiots. I heard someone cry. I swear I heard someone cry. foxes scare me, man. What? Can't you just get normal lights in the house, you freaking idiot? Oh, I heard it. Yep, I definitely heard her. I heard her then. B is fine. B, I need to go to B and B, fast. I heard someone open the door. B is running outside. I don't know. Oh god! Am I doing this? Just come and kill me, I'm just done. I'm doing some research. I closed it too fast, oh god. B's running outside. Why am I going up to C? It's fine. Now everyone knows how scared I am on video. Oh god. Oh, that scared me so much. I think we're done for this video. Stay safe, stay home, and goodbye, guys.